The city of Santa Fe says all campaign signs, a reminder, must be removed by Sunday. That city requires all political signs to be taken down within 5 days of the election. Candidates who have signs in place after that face a $50 fine for each sign. Campaign signs that are on private property must also be removed. In Albuquerque, the deadline is 10 days.